was a time when I was alone. No place to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon. And even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw
a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said,
"We ran nice, but they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely." Ever since that day.
Do they look like high quality, like candid? That's the
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And on the board we play in the woods, always on the run.
This is love.
Ruth B is amazing. I actually got to go talk with her beforehand, and she's not just an amazing singer, she is an amazing individual, and she actually had some advice for all of you.
Going whenever
so,
you're ready.
So, just wanted to encourage you guys all to follow your passions. That's kind of what's really helped me. So, if you love something, go for it. You're bound to be great.
That idea of doing what you love is so important, and it's an idea I'm going to really try to make part of my content, and hopefully one day, my music. And I'm in a lucky position right now because I am able to use both music and video together, and I just have to sit back and be thankful that like 5 years ago this whole movement of like EDM and electronic music was made, because that has allowed this whole entire compilation style of videos to even exist. And I was lucky enough to go and see someone who kind of started that huge trend and movement, and his name is Zedd.
We can take this. We got monsters in our closets. Had a reason, but we lost it. No direction. We've been calling through the night, through the night. If love is a lie, then why do we need it? We swear.
That experience was insane. I did not expect that at all, but you know, it was amazing. But that whole style of like EDM has really changed the overall music industry nowadays. Like every singer uses that type of music in their songs. And someone I was lucky enough to go and see started doing that before it was kind of a thing. And his saying is, money is not the key to wealth, which is very similar to mine. Life is greater than numbers. And I've looked up to this guy for a long time. And his name is John Bellion.
I was the prototype, like three stacks on that CD. An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want to see me. You're the reason that I just can't concentrate. Lie, 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 lie. I tried to hide, but now you know that I'm at an all-time low.
So that concert was on October 1st, which was the same day as the Route 91 Harvest Music Festival in Las Vegas, Nevada. If you don't know what happened there, someone whose reasons are still unknown decided to take the lives of 58 people, and he injured more than 500. I was just in an environment where I saw how music brought so many people together, and to hear about it pulling and like pushing so many people apart was, there's no reasoning behind it. It doesn't make sense. And I get that we live in a world where we don't agree on a lot of things, but one thing I hope and pray that we can all agree on is the fact that a great deal of change is necessary. And I hope that you and I together, that we can all be part of that change.
It's from the youth of the station. They wake up by themselves, not with your friends and your family, alone in your bed in the morning, making a conscious effort to love your neighbor as yourself. Does that make sense to people?
I wish you the best of luck this week, and remember to do what you love.
Life is greater than numbers.
And never let up. Peace.